learn more today after a 12-year-old drove into a house in Cedar Park. Take a look at this picture. Authorities say the child was driving an SUV. His father was in the passenger seat. This happened at 4 p.m. Monday around Romeo and Baker's Way. Luckily, no one was hurt, but several homes were without power for a short time, and the young driver also hit a gas line. But officials tell us no one was in danger. Officers did cite the boy's father.